Hi everybody on giff-cat.
Hi everybody on giff-cat.
Now as you know, me and Mini-Flax have been running a competition to see who can come up with the best cat. The best giff-cat. And it's time now to select a winner. Now we've had some fantastic entries and they've all looked absolutely fantastic. So well done you all. Mikey's really enjoyed going through them. Even the scary ones. And now Mikey is going to pick a winner.
It's time to select a winner from... Is it from?
From the giff-cat. You can get from or...
From the giff-cat... Giff-cat...
Competition.
Competition.
Good boy. Okay, I've uploaded all the pictures onto my computer. And as we go through them, you can see... You're about to probably see yours as you're watching this. Oh, what's that one doing on there? Oh, we're on there, look, Mikey. Yeah. And as you can see, I'm going through them. And all of yours are on there, so let's go a lot quicker. In fact, let's go this fast. Now, in a moment, Mini-Flax is going to shout, giff-cat! And when he does, that's when I'm going to stop this, and we're going to find out which one the winner is. So, good luck, everybody! Say good luck, Flax, Mini-Flax.
Good luck.
And when you're ready...
Giff-cat!
There we go! We have a winner! It's like playing bingo, this is.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Gindigoo! You are this competition winner! Well done! Giff-cat will be sending you a hugely, massively, monstrously, fairly big bag of sweets to say thank you very much for entering the competition. Oh well, so long, until next time. Ah, marvellous.
Ah, marvellous. Yeah.